Our presenter today, Dennis Ashley, began competing in obedience in early 1950. Dennis has made up 3 obedience champions, and with 4 other dogs, gained 2 CCs with each of them. He competed at the first ever obedience championship in Crooks in 1955. And actually, finished second in those championships in 1956. He'd won 17 tickets throughout his career. He began judging in 1952 and was judging tickets from 1956 until he retired from judging in 2000. Serving on the Obedience Council from 1975, chairman of such for 10 years, vice chair of the Working Trials Obedience and Agility Committee, even representing us on the General Committee. He judged the Inter-Regional in 1984, KCJO in 1993, and the Championships in 1994. A gentleman of all times, I give you Dennis Ashley. Now for the results. First and winner of Crufts Dog Obedience Championship 2012, Christine Roberts. And our previous champion, Ben Stedley, please send me. Many congratulations. In second place, Geraldine Segren with her Border Collie, Obedience Champion, no violent defence of the line. In third place, Philomena Barnes with her Working Chef Dog, with her working sheepdog, Brockness Rebecca Christmas. In fifth place, Lorraine Bennett with Buster, a beating champion, Lorraine Bennett from the last. And in sixth place, Paddy Hannay with Alfie, Obedience Champion, Dogging Mr. Moore. We do have a very special trophy, which we awarded to second place, and that's the Charlie Wyatt Memorial Plate. And that, of course, will go to Geraldine today. And Lynn, alongside Dennis, will now make the presentation. Christine. Big round of applause, please. To the runner-up, Geraldine and Jazz, the Charlie White Trophy. Third place, Philomena and Vinti. Jan and River. Fifth, Lorraine and Buster. And in sixth place, Pandy and Alfie. Official photographers may now come into the ring and everybody else comes in after their completion. Thank you all very much.